I'm Guanyu Su. I'm a 5.5 PhD student in the Department of Nuclear Science and Engineering here at MIT. So I'm studying thermohydraulics in nuclear systems. There are actually hundreds of nuclear power plants successfully running all over the world, which are not only safe, not only economically profitable, but the most amazing thing is they do not emit a single gram of CO2 to the environment. In my opinion, when human being is trying to use nuclear power, it's pretty much like riding a wild horse. You should never let go your rein, you should never lose your rein, otherwise we'll get hurt. The only way we could do is to always hold the reins to harness this kind of wild horse. And what is this rein? This rein is our technology. So the reason I came to MIT is to improve the technology rein so that we can harness the nuclear wild horse safer and more efficient. At MIT, I'm working on boiling heat transfer under extreme and abnormal conditions. What's so interesting about boiling heat transfer, this daily use phenomenon? When it comes to high power condition, when it comes to extreme transient condition, when it comes to abnormal condition, for example, in constrained geometry, all these traditional understanding, all these classical correlations or models, they fail. So let's imagine if we increase your heating power by 50 times in less than 10 milliseconds, what would happen to a boiling surface? This is what I was trying to look at. From the experimental data I generated, I was able to develop the first of a kind mechanistic model which accurately predicts the heat flux, the wall temperature, the heat transfer coefficient at this transient boiling condition. All these parameters at transient boiling, they were not accurately predicted before. So only if we can thoroughly understand this phenomenon and generate an accurate prediction model for the design process, then can we enhance the reactor power safely and with confidence. So outside of MIT, I'm also interested in visiting the art museums as well as doing hiking. When I do hiking, I kind of feel like it doesn't matter which track you're going, it just makes sure you're going up and up and up, you're climbing the mountain and eventually go to the top. And after you go to the top, you will have a beautiful view of everything. It kind of reminds me in my research that once in a while you're trapped in those a lot of details, missed things. It is always good to have an overview, to have a big picture of your project and focus on the most important things. This is kind of like when you climb up to the top of the mountain, then you have an overview.